All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more of the Callisto Protocol. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Let's see. MedTech signing bonus paid. Oh, so some salary, $4 an hour, transit balance. Oh, oh my God, 3.2 million. Expenses per earth, annual lodging, 126.81, food and water, but good God. We're almost to the colony. What's the deal with the colony and the prison, though? It's something the warden wants or something. They're doing something. It ain't here for nothing. The colony's always been here, but why the...
Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Exactly. Great. Here we go. Midtown. Ah! Ah! When the soundtrack goes off, it makes it seem like you've been seen, but you haven't. When you do a stealth attack, I mean, you can be right next to the dude, right next to him, and nothing to happen. Oh shit. I'm right here in front of him, and he... Right there in front of him, and he ain't do nothing. Come another one. Another one. They're like clickers from Here he come. Here he come. He's gotta come this way. Here he come, man. I don't know if you guys have played The Last of Us. I've played both of them on the channel. The remake, the original. No. The remake, the remastered, and the second one. And they're like clickers. I almost feel like going back and playing the second one again from 2020. I know they're working on the third one. They have to be. They have to be. I wonder if they're working on another Uncharted, just with like a whole new, you know, like a whole new storyline, a whole new cast. Cause I know that ends the Nathan Drake storyline. I know they confirmed that with Thief's End. But I don't know. I feel like they could still make one, but just with new people. Oh. See what we can find here. Midtown. So it's like a mining town. Little apartments for like the miners to stay. For the miners to stay in. I can't hit. I wish you could do like a fatality from the front. Can't even do it. I hear something else too. We'll leave him alone. He's in his corner. Stay in your corner, Fez. Just explore Midtown a little bit. You might find another miner log or something somewhere. There's also a ladder that leads up. What's back here? Clinic. Security. General store. Mm-hmm. elevator. He came out of nowhere. Off me. Surprised the other ones didn't hit a blast. Creep around.
I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob. I found something.
What?
Just get up here. You need to
see it. Here we go, man. Where the heck did you come from? Here he comes. Okay. No! What was that close? That was a close one. Closer to me, close. Predator's got some money. Money. Head back to the elevator. Oh, because of course not. And of course that sound's gonna make him come this way. Oh! inventory full with what, man? I have nay health injector. Or we're not dropping that schematic. There's some darn space in it. There's darn inventory.
I'm heading up to the tower now. Danny? Where'd you go?
Yannick Sage. The mole. Operation Vanguard, Principal Investigator Protocol. Monitor and intercept any and all potential leads in connection to the paramopathogen. Callisto is of prime importance with high confidence of discovery. Maintain discretion at all costs.
Rama was the sign that pointed the way.
Oh, wait, no.
I had no choice. Couldn't let it spread. We were all disposable, of course, but what we found, what I found, it could be the key.
Circle. They're the ones meeting in that secret room. Redwood comes from a long line of miners with years of work handling explosives. He has worked in mines and similar operations throughout the former Americas. While his family connections were helpful, based on his skills, the hiring was justified.
UJC is gathering everybody up in the Hightown Square for vaccinations. We're finally getting out of here.
Time to open these lockers for surprise. Well, not every time. Sometimes. I almost said most of the time. Even most of the time, you don't. Fudge, do I get a fuse? Bathroom.
Nice.
Now let's head on up. You twisted my head all the way around.
Yeah.
performance review, Park has an exemplary record and has never missed a day of work. He is always the first on shift and at the front of the line with a great attitude. Recommend swag bag Lamboa for upcoming 10th work anniversary. Significant degradation detected in Mark 1 implant.
Please, you gotta help me.
Sir, I need you to calm down.
No, it's in my head!
I need you to calm down and answer the question. Now, when was your first exposure?
Please, it hurts!
Make a selection. Wait for print to complete. Quality check. Verified. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly.
I gotta get this down. I gotta try to get this glove to tier 2, tier 3. Recharge rate. I need to get that up to at least to tier 2. This to tier 2 as well. I got nothing really. The darn assault rifle. Definitely gonna need that. I'm getting sick of this shanty now. Yeah, we are. Reminds me of Megaton from Fallout 3. God, back in the day, I remember that Fallout 3? The heck is she doing?
Wow. No. No. What happened?
I tried to protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak. 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out!
This thing again. A brute. You could. What's wrong with backdashing? That's another negative. You should be able to backdash. Right into a corner. That's the worst place you can be when facing that. The worst place. I backed right into an enclosed space. That was so stupid. That's my own stupidity on that one. See how it automatically does that. I didn't do that. Cannot get close to them. I remember Dead Space had had creatures like that. Let's see what else we can find here before we leave.
I know. He knew a way to reach the surface.
I didn't know you could grasp the memories like that.
His implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying a UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core. Weird. Like, being two people at once really makes you understand.
Oh my god. So were they like experiments? Oh, of course. Hey, good. Let's fight our way from here. Then we gotta go back up there, fight our way back up through more scum.
Keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Looks like it's too good to be true. To have a tag team. That was splitting you up. Of course.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Printing. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Complete.
At least everything needs to at least be tier 2. 2700. this upgraded. Recharge speed, energy. Energy and then recharge speed. Combo.
All systems operating within normal parameters. Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly.
Teleport?
The UJC is here for you. Command not recognized. Wait for print to complete. item from Prince Assembly.
Oh my god. Man, you can't get past two bodyguards. Matter of fact, I didn't have enough ammo. Skunk gun, I went right through him. Let's try that again.
Make a selection. Command not recognized.
Of course not.
Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly.
They shouldn't be able to just do that. I'm running full speed. Get out the way! If I was running full speed, you should not be able to...
Didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't. That dome.
It wasn't there before.
No, not back then. Mine shaft. Up to the surface.
How will they come?
Dunno. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. Our findings, the culmination of decades of research. Who's she talking to?
Not us.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began at the distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fatal.
Okay, so it was a virus spreading? Contagion spreading on the planet. So that's the source. Sounds like I don't want to say just another Resident Evil, but it got out of hand.
After securing the site, a lab was constructed.
Okay.
And later, a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
Oh my.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
Exactly. That's what I said earlier. Like, it's like an experiment. With the prison built around it, an endless pool of test subjects.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
Dude.
An alien life form, released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae, primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab. Acted as an evolutionary experiment.
What? That's what he was transporting.
The colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity. While preserving their intellect and humanity.
Oh my god.
Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab. Forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God. 5, 2, 1.
Oh, not this idiot. Finish
business.
He's infected.
Yes, you can see. Things have changed.
Jacob.
Jesus Christ,
we
no.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Ah! The give us some health.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Make a selection.
Running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Locked. All right, we have to go this way.
Inmates, return to your cells.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to stop it here for today. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.